PAS still does not regard Barisan Nasional BN as its enemy, despite not working together in the 15th general election GE15. PAS Secretary General Datuk Seri Takiyuddin Hassan said PAS and BN share a common enemy, namely Pakatan Harapan. He told reporters after a meet the press session in Kelantan today. Meanwhile, he said 10 of the 14 PAS candidates in the Kelantan for GE15 will be defending the parliamentary seats they previously held. Takiyuddin said the 10 include Party President Tan Sri Abdul Hadi Awang.